Hi everyone. I wanted to share these mementos that have been getting me by during these hard times. And this is a picture of my grandmother and grandfather and my auntie Olive. That's Marion Bob and Willie Bob. And this is a picture of my grandmother. Why it touches me is because these are my ancestors now. And what they survived through and what happened historically, just thinking about it, you know, roughly 60% of our people died from smallpox, and 3,000, you know, estimated children died in residential schools, which was an assimilation tactic from the government. And there's other stories too. And when I think of what they survived and what they witnessed and the grief they had to contain, it makes me feel like Indigenous people understand apocalypse. You know, they understand sickness, they understand loss, and they also understand survival. So I think of my grandmother and her grace and how kind she was to children and how she had a rough life, but it didn't make her, you know. And she lost, you know, she lost my auntie Olive at a young age, you know, and she lost a lot of people in her life, but she still carried on with grace. And that just gives me hope, continued hope for legacy and continuance and survival. And I know how strong she was, and it just makes me proud.